He gets off with a hard shot. Escobedo can't put two punches together any better than that. Manny was born in the tough streets of General Santos City, Philippines. His parents were farmers, and Pac-Man worked on rice and cornfields with them from the age of 8 until he ran away from home at 12. 4 years later, he was a pro boxer. Great counter skills, and follows it up with a huge haymaker that sends him back. Vicente Escobedo's pressured him with tactical counterpunching during that exchange. He opens him up and connects with a booming kick shot. Beautiful combination started by a savage hook to the face. Let's see if he makes any adjustments after being tagged with that combination from Pacquiao. He makes a pay for going after him there. Uppercut to the body starts off a savage combo. Danny Pacquiao's fist shoots to his midsection and does big time damage. Great power shot. Pacquiao's flurrying landing, a three punch combination. Two hard punches crash into their target. Escobedo won't last long if he continues to eat combos like that. Big counter shot rips his opponent open. Boom, and an overpowering haymaker causes some concern for Escobedo. Perfect counter punch, and he's in real trouble now. Oh, and a wild haymaker hits its mark. Rushing right-handed haymaker connects. Manny Pacquiao's thrown a series of precise shots. That may be it. punch combination. Manny Pacquiao won't last long if he continues to eat combos like that. Joe Frazier definitely looks big. Man, Pacquiao's thrown a series of precise shots. That may be it. One, two, three.
took quite a beating last round. From what you're seeing here, let's see if he can turn things around. Oh my,
you keep winning. We're not fighting.
Round number two is about to begin. I can't see any change out there. His corner didn't actually do anything at all between rounds. Poor Frazier. Now he takes advantage of that counter and delivers a brutal, monstrous punch. Jabs up top, then follows it up with a straight right to the gut. He can't stay in the corner like that. Tremendous, a left uppercut connects. Two solid shots crash into his opponent. Let's see how he reacts to that combo from Pacquiao. He's caught by a monstrous haymaker to the head. Oh, he takes a tremendous punch as he got crossed up by the feint and had no idea what was coming. Its mark perfectly, and down goes Frazier.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Frazier's going to have to gather himself if he wants to get back into the fight after that knockdown. Joe's taking that punch pretty well. He needs to move effectively and get out of the way of those combos. Joe Frazier's really bringing the heat in close, punishing his opponent with that counter uppercut. He's caught with a thunderous haymaker. An unbelievable haymaker connects downstairs. He's in real trouble now. He's taking a truckload of punishment, and it looks like he just had about all he can And he's going to be on his back with his eyes staring at the ceiling. Manny Pacquiao putting some mustard behind those two punches. And down goes... some damage. You never approach with one punch at a time. The second you throw, you should have something else coming behind it. He lets two punches hit him hard. Calvin Brock with a textbook two-punch combination. Hold him with a counter hook that sends him stumbling. Pacquiao's been caught by a vicious counter punch. Brock's in a volatile state. Any minute now can determine the outcome of this fight. punch combination. That punch surprised him. And now he's going to have to find a way to compose himself. Tremendous. A left uppercut connection. Displaying a lot of courage by getting up after that knockdown and looking to try to find a way to get his bearings. That punch really got to him. Big uppercut followed by a left hook by Ryan. An aggressive time haymaker from a counter sends him off balance.
Across the ring is trying to beat up on you because he knows he can't outbox you. Fight.
Let's see how things go with round number two. Goliath landed a great hard shot to his opponent's head. Two good punches find their hold. Tony counters him hard with that haymaker. He's winded, not much left. Wow, he takes advantage of that counter and delivers a brutal, monstrous punch. And he lands a skillful big shot from a counter. That combination featured a damaging hook. Nice sequence there. He diverts his opponent's attention with that nice move and then blocks him when he... A winding haymaker rocked him hard, sends him to the floor. Maybe in for another knockdown if he can't get himself together in a hurry. This fight's looking awfully one-sided. When one boxer gets knocked out,